How's it going? So recently I shared my classic size Happy Planner cover collection with you guys, and it seemed like you really loved checking that out. So I wanted to share with you my mini cover collection. It is a little bit smaller just because I haven't used a mini as much as I've used a classic or for as long. I actually kind of resisted using a mini because I've never been a horizontal planner, and for the longest time they were horizontal only. So now that I am into minis and the mini happy notes and things are out, I wanted to go ahead and share these with you. So all of these are Happy Planner covers. I don't have any from other shops, and I will link my classic size cover collection down below. I just realized also that I only have like one, maybe two big size covers because I got rid of most of that stuff a while back. So this will probably be the last cover collection. I could potentially share my, what are they calling those? The half sheet note covers, the notebooks that they have. I can share those with you, but yeah, I will just share this with you really quickly. So this one is from the Wrong Wrong collection. This came off of a Happy Notes, super cute. Life is better with friends. And then this is the inside of the cover, and this is the back. That polka dot print is so cute. Okay, this one also came off of a Happy Notes. Again, just a kind of a pro tip, if you're looking to buy extra covers that you really like, the Happy Notes are a good way to go just because they don't cost as much as buying a whole planner, and then the guts of the planner doesn't necessarily go to waste. So this one is super cute. Super cute. Color me happy. And then the inside has polka dots, but within the polka dots, there's little like colored dots, if you can see those. Adorable. I love these. And then this is the back. Okay, this one, I think this one also came off of a Happy Notes, maybe one of the first mini Happy Notes that they came out with. Everyday Yay with the popsicles. And then this is the inside print. And this is the back. Cute. This one is from the mini Happy Illustrations planner. I thought I was gonna use that as my mini just because, you know, matchy matchy, but I really like the mini lined vertical. I might actually put this cover on it though. We'll see. Okay, very cute. And then the back is the black striping. This came off of a Happy Notes. It says "Hooray for today" in rose gold. Some of them still have a little bit of like sticky on them. It's just how it is. And it's lavender. I picked this up because purple is my favorite color. This is the inside with some of those like pastel colored dots. And then I think, oh no, there's no foiling on the inside. I thought there was. And then the back is just the purple print with that like splash print. And then I had this on my mini for the longest time when I was using the dashboard layout. So it has some stuff in here. Like I have a pocket on here. I got that idea from At Home with Kida. Super cute. And then it has some gold foiling on the front, hashtag mom life with black polka dots. And then this is the back, and it looks like the back is foiled as well. That's cool. Typically, the back of the covers are not foiled, so you can see that it was really well loved. Some of those areas are kind of punched out. This one is actually on my current mini, but I bought two of them because I wanted to start early. Okay, so it says Daydream with Ice Cream. It has your squad girls on there, has a little bit of foiling. This is the inside, and then this is the back of that cover. Adorable. And then this came from one of the Happy Planner baby lines, and these are the little like notebooks. I have one for my daughter as well, but I am actually working in it right now, so I didn't want to take the cover off, and this cover is gonna go right back on. So yeah, this one says, "He says the funniest things and other great stories." Adorable. It's just places where you can like write down fun quotes from your kids. And then the back says, "That's all." That's cute. And then this came from a Wrong Wrong Happy Notes, I believe. Be your own kind of beautiful. And then this is the polka dots. And then this is some more polka dots. This light pink color is everything. Oh. Got a little bit of schmutz on there. This light pink color is super pretty. It's hard to see with the lighting, they're really light colors, but super cute. All right, love the back. All right, this one came from the No Drama Llama when I was trying the monthly for my mini. Love. I love the foiled llama on there. That's super cute. This would be really cute to take to go wild on your mini. Just saying. Love this. the pastel pink on the back. And then this is the last one. This actually came on a happy planner that I was using as a journal. It says, "She is fearless and beautiful." I love this quote. I loved the inside of this planner too, but I couldn't decorate it because it was already decorated. I should have just had it as my pen to paper planner. So that's all of my mini happy planner covers. I love all of them. And yeah, you can buy all of the, well, not all of these. I don't think you can get all of these still, but I love buying extra covers and swapping things out. It's one of the ways that I can keep my like planning fresh and new for me without having to go and like get a brand new planner. Thank you all so much for watching. You are amazing. If you're new around here, don't forget to hit that red subscribe button down below. If you would like to, you can also follow me over on my Patreon account. That is linked down below as well. And if you have questions about what Patreon is, you can either click the link and do some exploring, or you can ask in the comments below. I'm happy to answer any questions about Patreon. Sometimes I'm bad about answering the comments on here, but if you DM me over on Instagram as well with questions, totally happy to answer them there. If you want to follow me on other social platforms, you can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And thank you all for your support. Here is your internet hug for the day. And by the way, you guys, have fun today.